Clara, second place yesterday was your best ever World Tour result. Yeah. Today you've gone better. How do you feel about that?
Yeah, I'm very happy, but like I say just before, it's not enough for me. I want to win this week, so yeah, two podiums in a row, it's very good, but I want more.
And how was it out there today? Because it looked, how was the race out there today? Because it looked very, very difficult.
Yeah, it was very cold and yeah, it's hard and but it, with the attack and all, it make me a little bit hot for the. So it's okay, but yeah, very hard.
And tomorrow we have a time trial. How are you against the clock?
It's not my favorite race, but I will give my best and we will see what happens. But I'm ready to fight.
Wonderful. Merci.